Today marks a very important step forward in gaining a better understanding of the world in which our children live and the way our children will grow up in this world. We as adults sometimes don't appreciate how rapidly the world has changed over the last generation. The internet, social media, the way our education system works, the expectations we have on young people, the mix of people who live in our communities, these have changed dramatically in just a generation. And it's very hard for people of my generation to understand how much things have changed over just one generation. We also know that young people in New Zealand do not have as good a passage through life as we would like them to have. And irrespective of political background, every person in policy formation in New Zealand wants our children to do much better than they are doing now. Because sadly, young people in New Zealand as a whole don't do particularly well. But if we don't have reliable data, we can only make our choices based on bias, prejudice, and dogma. It is far better if we undertake high-quality, world-class research to understand what is happening to our young people at the beginning of the 21st century. Today, the first data set is available, representing the outcomes of the pregnancies. It will provide information to the policymakers because they will have a proper picture of what's happening to children in New Zealand at the beginning of the 21st century, which, as I said at the beginning of my talk, is very different to what it was just a generation ago. And then the policymakers will be able to take that data and include it in the complex matrix of considerations they have to make in choosing where to allocate our resources and state public services. I congratulate Susan and her team for what they've done. It's a very important new step forward for New Zealand.